Hello everyone, in this video, I'll show you how to export an Active Presenter project to SCORM and TeamCAN API. SCORM is a collection of standards and specifications for e-learning. It governs how content may be packaged into a transferable zip file and communication between content and learning management system. Active Presenter provides you two popular versions of SCORM currently, which are SCORM 1.2 and SCORM 2004. On the other hand, TeamCAN API in general is an open source API that adds some needed extra functionality to SCORM. It allows learning content and learning systems to speak to each other in a manner that records and tracks on ties through learning experiences. To export any project, firstly open the Export tab. Then select HTML5 Simulation. In the Export to HTML5 Simulation dialog that pops up, click the Reporting button to open Reporting window. Initially, ActivePresenter lets you set the past condition of users. Select one of four conditions from drop-down list in the condition box. Then enter number in the not less than box. This is where you can set a minimum score which users have to gain to pass the test. In Report Options section, you can select the method and format for it. Enter HTTP address that you want to send a report to in this dialog. If you select Show Report in Practice and Test Mode button, the report could be shown at the end of the presentation. In the eLearning Options section, click the LMS box and from the drop-down list, select No if you don't want to export your project to any learning management system package, and select SCORM 1.2 or SCORM 2004 or TeamCAN API depending on your purpose. In the Package Information section, you can have the settings on identifier and version of your package. Type title you want in the organization and item title box. If you want to report the score in percentage, click this button. Note that this feature is available for SCORM 2004 only. By clicking this button, you can export each operation mode to a separated package. Otherwise, all of your operation modes will be packed into one package. If you choose to export your project to TeamCAN API, you can also set the identifier, title, and description for the output. Now I will select SCORM to export this project. Click the Export button when everything is set up. So, this is the final output of a project and the path. That's about how to export an ActivePresenter project to SCORM and TeamCAN API. Thank you for watching!